Actor Anil Kapoor is planning to bring back to life one of the most memorable 1958 hit film, Chalti Ka Naam Gaadi, featuring Ashok Kumar, Kishore Kumar and Anup Kumar. Along with Anil Kapoor, Ranveer Singh and Varun Dhawan have volunteered themselves to play the trio on screen. Anil tweeted on Thursday, "Looking to Chalti Ka Naam Gaadi for inspiration before shoot for Total Dhamaal. Don't you long for the innocence and simplicity of those times? If there are any takers, Ranveer Singh, Varun Dhawan and I will volunteer to be the Ashok, Kishore and Anup Kumars of today. Anyone?" Well, this tweet reveals that before he commences to shoot for Total Dhamaal, he is taking inspiration from Chalti Ka Naam Gaadi. However, he is also open to feature in the said movie's remake. Ranveer and Anil have earlier worked together in Dil Dhadakne Do, whereas it will be their first with Varun Dhawan. Meanwhile, if this really happens, would you like to see this remake? Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.